practicing with a Magnus Bullhead. You need a Magnus Bullhead. A full-length arrow with 4 4-inch feathers. One Mr. T doll. And one nice bow. The Mr. T doll is optional. An old pair of jeans. And a stand. And a real creative black Sharpie with a circle or whatever picture you want to put on. There you go. And blade still intact. And that's how you practice with a Magnus Bullhead.